Hello everyone, it's Friday, it's Food That Kills Day, and here's an episode before we start the 1 year anniversary show. So someone comment on our Lemon Lime Juice rebuttal, which you can watch. Am I in frame?
Yeah, you're in frame.
Alright, you can watch it down where my hand is. Click on that. Someone said that a friend in their math classroom, like, they drank a 2 liter Dr. Pepper in what? 4 minutes?
4 minutes.
So
that'd be Lydia 2.
That was Lydia 2, by the way. Thanks, Lydia. So they asked us to do it. So Mitch wants to do it. So we got
I love Dr. Pepper, so this is like this isn't even a challenge, this is just like for fun.
You cocky son of a bitch.
This is for shits and giggles. So we got a timer right here, as you all can see. Y'all. We got a cold 2 liter of Dr. Pepper. We got
Mitch. Condensation, man.
Due to the fact that he chugged down lemon juice in 13 seconds and lime juice in 34 seconds, I'm pretty sure he's going to get this done in 2 minutes. All right.
I'm betting in a minute.
All right, let's be a betting man here. And all right, on your mark.
Go.
Go. Holy shit. What a cocky SOB.
You have 25 seconds.
Don't even tell him the time, we'll tell him at the end.
I had a burp.
Well, it's carbonation.
Man, the whole episode just
Hey, at least you're not farting.
Well, wait a little bit.
Well, I mean, you're almost at the 1 minute mark.
Damn. Shouldn't have been eaten beforehand and drank that other one.
Yeah, for shits and giggles, Mitch did finish this one in about under 4 minutes also. That was a practice.
Practice run.
That's all the proof the internet needs. An empty bottle that you possibly poured down a drain.
Yeah, it's called down my throat.
Well, you got a friend. Oh, look at the baby.
Hey, Jazz.
Distraction.
Distraction? You're gonna be wasting some time.
Burping. Hold on, man.
Come on, you can almost get under 2 minutes right now. Bam! Right there, 150.
151, we'll say. Yeah, I take away 1 second because I forgot to call it. But 150, 151, whatever you want to say. So that's clearly under the 2 minute mark and clearly under the 4 minute mark. So if anyone wants to challenge that, go ahead.
Don't recommend it.
How you feel?
You know when you shake up a soda? I feel like that was a bad idea to do that.
Oh, can you shake up yourself? Just go.
I'm feeling fizzy.
Just go dance a little bit. I want to see if
I've danced enough. I've danced enough. You guys should
Alright, jump up and down, see if you like fizz up.
I will fizz up. I'm fizzing up right now.
Are you a fizzy lifting drink?
Well, I had two. Someone wasn't ready.
Hey!
I have to graduate.
I'm sorry I didn't graduate, but yeah, all of a sudden I just get a text randomly, let's do it. I'm like, do what?
I think that was a booty call. I don't think that had anything to do with Dr. Pepper.
I'm not even done. Wait, I didn't do what? He goes, let's do a Dr. Pepper thing today. I'm like, I'm graduating. Oh, I didn't know. I thought it was tomorrow. I'm like, oh, mine was today. He goes, I'm sorry.
Let's do it.
I said my bad and congrats, alright?
I know he didn't say that, but he did say the first thing he said to me was, let's do it. I'm like, wait, what the hell is he talking about? I didn't even know what. I didn't know what he was talking about. I didn't know maybe he was asking that guy he was talking about.
Chubby Chaser.
Whoa, I'm not a chubby chaser.
I think I'm sweating out Dr. Pepper. Comment below, and ooh, Jazzy. And watch our previous episode somewhere in this general area. And, you know, Food That Kills, love you. Like us and love us. Like my doggie. She loves me. If you couldn't tell. And she's going to town. Jasmine.
I'm gonna have a mask car.
Your sweetheart.
I lean against it. The whole fucking thing goes back. And this is the most uncomfortable ride I've ever had in my life.